Hiya, welcome to another fly tying video from Aloe Angling Shop. My name is Jim Milne and I'm going to show you how to tie the blue ball, which was mentioned in the September issue of the Trout and Salmon. Okay. First of all, you need a size 12 B405 canvasing hook. Black UTC tying thread, number 70. First of all, tie in black tying thread near the rear of the hook. Leave a few inches for the rib. Then tie in medium blue holographic tinsel. Add super glue. And a piece of black closed cell foam, approximately a centimetre in width. Tie in open turns round the bend. Put your thread back in the same recess. Pull over your foam. Crunching at the top there. Then your blue holographic tinsel up the centre of the body. And use the remainder, the thread that you use for the rib, to shape your body. Like so. Pull it tight, make sure it's centred. Open turns again. And catch in. Remove the excess thread and tinsel. Bring your thread back just a little bit to there. Okay, these wings are available from me at Aloe Angling Shop. And just peel off like so. Tie in the first one. In the second one, make sure they're lying flat along the body. Wind your thread down to the tips of the wing. Back over again. Pull the cover back for a thorax cover. Then tie in a clipped cork hackle. Black. Wind on for the legs. and then clip the hackle fibres from the top. Pull over the thorax cover. Leave about half an inch of foam sticking out the end and trim just a small bit from each side. Okay, then you require 50 pound breaking strain red monofilament, which is included in the kit. Burn to make the eyes. Like so. A couple of seconds to cool down. Then tie in a figure of eight. Like so. And pull back over to cover the eyes. Take away the excess, just tidy up, and you're pulling the thread down, you'll get rid of that lump in the middle. Once again, just varnish thread. Whip finish. Cut away the thread, and that's the fly finished. Let you see the finished product. Like so. Thank you very much. Hope you've enjoyed tying it as much as I enjoyed tying it and showing you. And good luck. See you again soon in Alawang Shop. Thank you.